Okay, we're going to do a second truss rod adjustment. In this situation, it improved it a little bit, but I feel like the same amount of turn might improve it double as good. So let's get that in there. Sometimes the plastic cover is a little bit tilted, but it's not an issue at all. Now it's starting to feel tight. So then we'll look down the rail. It'll actually induce a little bit of back bow right here. But with the string tension, this should be probably perfectly straight.